Okay, so for me, when I travel with my wife, we left Egypt going to Greece, from Greece to Italy, from Italy to here in Malta. During this time, we lost all our cash from the airport. However, we said it's okay, we can do it, we can manage. And we came to Malta here hoping to find some better solution and to fix ourselves until we go to England. And we start there, I start the study again, and I start some work and stuff, and we upgrade our life. So, Allah Akbar, Allah Azam, sorry, I will stop for this. Allah Azam. So this one first. Excuse me. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Ashhadu an la أشهد أن محمد رسول الله. أشهد أن محمد رسول الله. حي على الصلاة حي على الصلاة.
I am a human being. I don't want to be the most rich guy or to be something. I just want to have a normal life. When I want to go to the hospital, I don't go to the hospital. When we are suffering, when we had a COVID, we don't go to the hospital. Everything is connected to each other. Everything is connected. It's like one circle and you go from another to another. You cannot find a way out. 5 years of, how many 5 years of my life to waste? How many 5 years? I don't know even if I'm gonna live for 5 months or 5 days or even next five minutes. So why my life is have to be like this? I miss my family, I miss this one, I need to go here, I do something, I need to breathe. It's not the right thing when you are like this and nobody look at you from the eye of mercy and say this is not good or this person is suffering or something. Now I take too much anti-depression medication, which it changed my mind, it changed my reality. This what they can do to you. Give you anti-depression medication and go on the street like a stupid. Like a stupid, don't have brain. You don't think about life. You lose everything. I can bring you 50 person like this. For what? And all for the document. A lot of the document, you don't have a right to make bank account. You don't have a right to go to the hospital for free. You don't have a right to leave the country or go. You don't have the right to apply. apply for benefits if you have a problem. You don't have the right to have a proper job, you understand? Because everything for the document. And to speak with the people, I tried with many people to try to have a work permit. All the people, okay, we make your document, blah, 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 blah. But for me, I see this treatment is different with the Serbians, with this, because they are white and Christian and Lebanese, I understand. So for them, this isn't a good thing. They build fast, they don't have the property like us. And for the Serbians, they can come here without visa, they stay 3 months.
So we hide? Am I bleeding? Don't tell me the spike things are making me bleed.
No, the spike things won't make you bleed. They'll just be an owie.
Or do that.
What?
Or do that, see?
That's not bleeding.
Yeah, I know. This was a plan because you like just said it.
Do you know?
Once. Yeah.
This is a falling rock. If you touch it and do that, it will fall.
What?
This is a falling rock. If you touch it and do that, then it will fall.
Fall?
No. You're not gonna kill anyone. I don't want you to kill anyone!